I wanna play a game.
Why do you seem so scared? All I wanted to do was play with you.
So you gotta get this speedboat then.
What speedboat?
Do you mean what speedboat? The one that just went down the river and they're like, oh yeah, we can get that.
Oh yeah. I'm Mark 2 Second Tom. Hi, my name's Tom. Hi, my name's... Yeah.
Let's drag you here.
You get the point.
Was that official first aid?
Wow, give that girl a medal. She got it.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
No one wants to get in my way. My way or the highway. Oh, something's got to be in here. Something beautiful.
Something beautiful.
Yeah.
Like coffee.
Or liking and subscribing to our channel, because only beautiful things will happen if that's what you do.
I second that. Not sure what kind of beautiful things, apart from, you know, more playthroughs, watching you get scared shitless and
I don't get scared.
You did.
No.
When I was playing Outlast, you were behind me and you got absolutely
moral support.
Yeah, moral support. You nearly threw me off the bed. But fucking, like, how scared you were. You jumped out of your skin, hold on to me.
This is
I don't
right.
remember that.
The evidence is there in the video.
God damn you. Oh, well, I know I'm going to go under there. Here we are. Ooh, I can do with you. Hello, Ellie.
Hello, Ellie.
Didn't sound creepy and smart. Give me a hand with this.
Alright. It's not right. Do what?
What's wrong to you?
He's just off swimming.
Yeah.
Jesse's just like, screw this. Going for a dip.
If I was Dina, he would be like this.
Come on.
He'd be like, hey, I'm the baby daddy. Stay with me.
Stay with me if you want to live.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here. Wait
for us.
We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
You have our orders. There's more than enough people to take care of them.
You have no idea, you're so getting fucked up.
That would be so difficult to do.
Not only that, but wet hands.
Yeah, and also, like, with all the wet clothing and everything, it would weigh even more.
Yep. Ah, but we're going to a clothing shop so we can get dressed.
Ah, there it is. Get him.
Oh, he's so going to take an arrow to the knee.
Oh, God's sake. That was so 2011.
We can get to the marina through here.
I'm so sorry.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tom.
We don't know that.
Who else is it going to be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall...
What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Like Joel?
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
he's going after Tommy, she's going after Abby.
Oh dear. Drag him under and stab him or something. I didn't hear that. Says search the entire mall. They're all onto you now.
Fuck's sake.
I'm good to do it stealthily, he says.
Well,
you're not very good at stealth.
I am. Yeah.
But on every stealth attempt you seem to forget about the explosive arrows.
I did double check to make sure it weren't one of them, that it just yeah. One there. Okay. So it's the entire area. Either she's here or our men are exploding on their own.
What is that?
Look at
jibbed.
That.
Jibs everywhere. Try me. Lovely piece of finger on there.
Oh, finger food. Where are you, bitch? Okay.
Anyone got a visual? We fucking got anything?
Yeah, how's this for a fucking visual? Yeah. I'll take one. Any more for any more? Ooh, there's one over there.
I think this game is a lot easier than
the
Last of Us Remastered.
There's nothing around here.
First game. Nice.
Going down.
Uh-huh. Evie? Let's see what's up. I got your back.
Yes, he says. That's interesting because on a previous video, I don't know. On a previous video, they all said Eevee. So there's multiple Eevees or Eevee respawned. I don't know. Say it's a common name, unless it's just a code name. Brutal.
Yep.
I think there isn't anymore, is there?
Don't know. You're right.
I don't see her.
Put
her down.
I don't see her, but she was just at the top of the stairs.
Going across there to see if there is anything, and I'm going to nick his boat.
Drive. Go.
Whee! think he was just talking to himself, to be honest. Oh, his mates are dead.
Yeah.
Indeed.
That was recent.
Yeah. Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scarfuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall.
Where's this go?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It's one of these.
I'll bet this will come straight back down.
Oh.
Oh no. I thought I was gonna have to push that thing.
And me.
Juice.
Go! Fucking go!
There's one.
That train.
Run, forest! have it. Right, now where?
So.
In there?
No. I'm just wondering if you can go in there. The train thing that's, broken down. See there? So it's a piece of lamp around there.
Okay.
Before going there, I'm just wondering if there's, something in it.
Oh, so you don't think that's the main path that you go?
I don't know. It could be. Because it looks like you can climb up it.
Whereabouts?
Yeah, see?
Okay.
But it just might be surprising. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But it definitely looks like something's in here.
That's pathetic. Okay, we'll try once more. I think that what you're right, there is something there. But
secret thing.
Mm.
I just thought going through the building where those guys were, it might be a good idea, but it's just these bloody poxy ropes.
Yeah. Unless.
Oh, you swing over. Ah, okay. You swing over there.
Can't remember how you use the swing.
I think it's L. Yeah,
hold R1. Okay. Okay, so hold R1, and what did it say?
Yeah, it's the stick, L. You need to face the right way. She needs to face the right way.
No, oh, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. No! Oh, that's it.
That's it. Close, yeah.
That's it.
Well, hey! Nice one.
Nice one. Difficult.
Yeah, you did it though. Note behind you.
Okay. Sniper's note, viewing collectibles. Got word that you'll replace me. Want to give you a few points about the nest. The Scars are sneaky bastards. Don't just watch the street, check the rooftops. They've got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive. When the Scars cross, they have to deal with them. Once they reveal their position, take them out. Took out a pair of cultists and I'm now watching the infected devour their bodies. It's fucking glorious. I remember, don't get cornered. May your survival be long and your death be swift. Beck. Well, Mr. Beck. Happy hunting.
Jump out. Geronimo!
Whee!
Okay, get the building.
Should I get the boat or just go up there?
I don't know. Can the boat go through there? Or have a look for it.
Yeah,
boat go through there, yeah. Get the boat
there. But then surely. There should be a way that we can get over there as well.
Yeah, this is
here.
We don't need a break.
No.
Could have done with it earlier.
Shot through the heart and you're to blame.
You can't love that
man.
I actually really like that song.
Back to the boat.
Back to the boat.
Jules.
Jules?
I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking cold, hungry when we reached their encampment. A Seraphite woman took care of us. Hot food, blankets. She radiated love, treating her like one of their own. Her name was Karen. The plan was to board her boat and head for Haven the next morning. Then gunfire. Karen's head exploded from the bullet. Her blood splattered all over me. We scattered. Zachary was shot. It was our people, two wolves. They walked right by me. I think they thought I was their prisoner. And then something in me snapped. I pulled out my pistol and shot them in the back of the head. Zachary is sturdy. I pulled through. We buried Karen and said a prayer for her. Zachary gave me a new name, Emmett. He says it means truth. I shaved my head and cut my face. Jules, I wonder if you'd even recognise me, Emmett.
Okay.
Too easy.
Yeah.
pub in Last of Three Masters. Yeah, like when that guy pulled on fours was going after you.
Oh yeah.
The cannibal guy.
Hannibal the cannibal. That was what was his name? He wanted to make Ellie his new pet. Special rules on Halloween night. Edible horrors. Most beautiful costume test.
Spooktacular prizes.
Wow. See if there's anything to drag in. Okay. Something to get that shit out.
Hmm. come on. Who said pits?
What pits?
That flashy thing. There you go.
Alright.
It's not one bit, but something.
I didn't think that could be moved. I was looking for something to be moved. Not usually something this big, is it?
No.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
So if you are new to our channel, guys, if you do subscribe to us, please drop a comment below if you do like the video content or if there's other things you'd like to see differently, maybe. And we will try and get back to each of you. Sometimes it's not always possible, but we do try. Authorised personnel only? Yep, I'm authorised. Authorised to kick your ass. Right.
Abby, you live in a shithole.
Say yes or no.
I don't know.
That is not allowed.
It is.
It's not.
Is Joel really dead, yes or no?
Yes. Well, we know he is.
Maybe it's all been a dream. Jump down there.
Yeah, okay. Move anything out of the way.
Looking for cracks or anything. Very odd.
No.
That's why I came in.
Yeah, go. So can you not move that out of the way? Door.
No. I'm giving us a hint. I couldn't even see it. I was looking everywhere.
fuck happened here?
Are they back to their experiments again?
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You that girl from Jack's?
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can't survive this. I just...
Bullshit.
She is on this map. And then you. You better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Shut the fuck up!
She could have actually lunged for it by then.
Yeah.
Point to where she is. Fucking Christ!
She just killed her boyfriend.
Mm. Right, it won't be Abby's boyfriend because he got Mel pregnant, don't forget.
I know.
So it's Mel's.
If Abby sees him, or saw him rather.
How did she know to look like that?
More PTSD on its way.
How did she know to look?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Tommy!
Hey! Hey! It's alright. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Game changer.
Hey guys, thanks for watching, and if you enjoy our content, please like our video and consider pressing the Zodiac Bear icon to the right in order to subscribe.
And for updates on new videos, click the bell icon below. You can also find us on Twitch, Facebook, and Twitter as Chambers of Horrors.